What up, gang, man? Y'all see we back in here with another reaction video, man. This here is Paul Simon, man. Say, you can call me Al. So, we're going to go ahead on and jump straight into it, man, and see what he's talking about on here, man. Let's get it. I want a shot of redemption. Don't want to end up a cartoon in a cartoon graveyard. Wait. What? Wait, man. Wait. Yeah. I definitely was not ready for this one here. What is... What? Oh. Man walks down the street. He says, why am I soft in the middle? Why am I soft in the middle of the rest of my life is so hard? I need a photo opportunity. I want a shot of redemption. Don't want to end up a cartoon in a cartoon graveyard. Bone digger, bone digger, dogs in the moonlight. Far away in my well-lit door. Just a beer melon, get these mutts away from me, you know. I don't find this stuff amusing anymore. If you'll be my bodyguard, I can be your lawn. Okay. A man walked. Not gonna lie, I'm kind of on that confused side on this one here, man. I mean, I might be able to catch on. Hold on. I can call you Betty, Betty. When you call me, you can call me out. A man walks down the street. He says, "Why am I short of attention? Got a short little span of attention, and all my nights are so long. Where's my wife and family? What if I die here? Who'll be my role model now that my role model is gone? You duck back down the alley with some roly-poly little bat-faced girl. All along, there were incidents and accidents. There were hints and allegations. If you'd be my bodyguard, I can be your long-lost pal." Hey, he got some good stories that's going on, though, man. And it's like things that I can actually picture happening, you know? So there were hints and allegations. If you'd be my bodyguard, I can be your long lost pal. I can call you Betty, and Betty, when you call me, you can call me out. Okay. Yo, wait, my boy busting moves in the chair, man. He is busting moves in the chair, bro. And you know he feeling it when you do that, bro. You know you feeling yourself when you do that, man. Check it out. Oh, bro. Oh. Oh yeah, he feeling it. Oh, bro. Hold up. So apparently, I don't know if they've been in a band or what, but they busting these band moves though, man. They really doing their thing on here, bro. I'm not gonna lie, man. Hey, I'm enjoying this video, bro, for real.
Yeah. What he do is... Yo, I'm just realizing how short my guy is on the left side, bro. He is actually swinging that instrument straight over his head without lifting it up. Like, I'm just realizing it. Really short. Oh man. Hey man, that was a fun one though. That really was a fun one right there, man. Paul Simon, man. Hey, bro. I'm pretty sure he got more like this. I'm pretty sure he looked like he's a comedian, to tell you the truth. Like, he looked like he actually belongs on a stand-up comedy show, like, for real. So if y'all have more about Paul Simon, man, go ahead on and drop it in the comments, bro. I will be reading them to see which ones y'all want me to do, and we're gonna get to it. Hit that like button, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. You already know who it is. It's your boy Vlogging with Greg, baby. I'm gone.